Welcome to Shaped by Faith, and I hope you enjoy this today. Remember to subscribe, like the video, and leave me a comment. Let's get started. Let's position the hands underneath our shoulders. Let's go ahead and curl and hold. Shoulders down. Exhale, go ahead, press back through your hips and your glutes. And then find your neutral spine positioning. Nice. All right, let's go to a seated position. And we're gonna roll down, okay? We're gonna roll all the way down to the mat, each vertebrae at a time. You can hold behind the legs or you can extend those arms out. So let's roll down, extend, let's stretch. Circle the arms around as you come up and flex over the legs. Again, lower down, shoulders down. Reach and extend, circle. And up, good. Trust in the Lord with all your heart. He's got this. He's at work behind the scenes. He goes with you. And up, and flex. And again, roll through your spine, arms up and circle them around. Let's come on back up and then flex over the legs. Shoulders down, breathing. Let's stay down on this one. Circle the arms, bring them at your side. Go ahead, position your spine down. We're gonna extend one leg up. Arms at your side, or they can be repositioned underneath your hips. We're gonna lift and lower, just easy here. Just lift and lower and breathe. Try to keep that leg straight, shoulders down. If you wanted to elevate the head, you certainly could, like you could place your hands back behind it, okay? May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you place your trust in Him. And again, just a nice elevated bridge, or you could do a basic bridge in place of this one, okay? Keep that navel to the spine, and you're breathing, and we're glad that we are here working out together to strengthen this body for God's greater purposes. Last one, and lower down. Okay, realign, keep that spine nice and extended. Take your opposite leg up and lift and lower. You don't have to lift real high, just lift and lower. And again, if your arms are at your side or hands under the hips, make sure that you're pressing down through your shoulders. The word says, "For I know the plans that I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans for great hope with a wonderful future." Keep going. Lift and lower, use that core. Engaging your powerhouse. I like this stretch. I actually do really like this stretch right here. One more of these and lower down. All right, bring your arms back behind you. We're gonna go into a roll up. So arms out, engage that powerhouse, roll up, nice. Sit back, flex those feet. If you need to bend the knees, go ahead and bend them. You'll know, your spine will tell you. You'll feel something back there if you need to bend the knees. Arms are extended, feet are flexed. And go ahead and let's roll out, pull that belly in, head down. Roll back in and hold. You know, when the Lord takes pleasure in anyone's way, do you realize He causes your enemies to make peace with you? Has that happened with you before? The word says to pray for your enemies, to bless your enemies. And I know that's hard, but nothing's easy, is it? With God's help, He will help you. He will help you forgive, and He will help you bless those who have hurt you. Keep going. Roll back in. and life just doesn't seem fair a lot of times, does it? The good news is, on the other side of heaven, when we're in heaven, everything will be perfected in God's timing. But until then, on this side of heaven, just be on your best. Be on your best behavior with the Lord. Please Him. Don't forgive people for them. Forgive people because you're being obedient to the Lord. That's bottom line. You're obeying the word of the Lord. And see, the Lord blesses our obedience. He does every single time. All right, and bring your knees up. All right, what'd you think of that workout? I thought it was a little bit challenging. It looked easy, but I'm so glad you did it with me. Just knowing that you are here with me makes me feel so much better. So thank you so much for allowing me in your home today, and I hope you're motivated to continue preparing yourself to be the best that you can be. As we continue exercising and praising God together, He will bless our bodies. Did you hear that? He will bless our bodies and our hearts for His purposes. It's God who made us, and He breathed His Spirit in us so that we can encourage others. We should be encouraging others, right? To live for Him. Until next time, friends, may the Lord bless you, keep you safe, healthy, and strong in your body, mind, and spirit.